guys.
So it's actually really simple. It's going to be your first step is picking your coffee or your tea.
You can get coffee or tea, right? That's a choice, right?
Yes, ma'am.
And the same flavors or different flavors?
Any flavor here, honestly.
Okay.
And then you're going to pick your size based on our size chart.
Okay, you see the size. Excuse me for a second. Okay. So this is the size. I think I might put her in the picture. Okay. So I'm going to try the tea, guys. Because I'm kind of a tea person. I'm not feeling like coffee right now, so I'm going to try the tea.
And then your last two steps are going to be the pearls, which is the fun stuff inside.
The
tapioca is the chewy brown sugar ball.
Oh, okay.
The popping
pearls. So it's 1, 2, 3 steps.
Yeah.
Okay.
The popping pearls are fruit juice.
Oh, okay.
And then
see
the
it
jellies
now.
Are kind of like a gelatin.
Okay, gotcha.
And that last step is going to be how sweet you want that drink personally, and it's fully customizable.
That's awesome. Thank you. That's awesome information. Thank you, guys. 1, 2, 3, guys. Step 1, 2, 3. That's 1. And this is step 2. And then that last step is step 3. Okay. Okay, guys. That's what she said. I'm going to try out one of them. I'll let you know which one I try. This is the bubbles I got. I got the cherry bubbles to add, but I ended up getting the mango bubble tea. I can't wait. She gave me a sample. It was, oh my God, amazing. I got green for money. So here we go. This is my drink right here. And I got the cherry. See, I got the cherry bubbles in. I got the cherry bubbles. Y'all see the bubbles? Guys, I hope you enjoyed this little tour. Remember, 1, 2, 3. 1 is for all those wonderful flavors you can choose from. 2 is for the bubbles, the flavor you want in the bubbles at the bottom. And 3rd is the sweet level that you want it to be. Okay? Mine was perfect. I give it a 10. I love this place. I love you guys. And shout out to my newcomers, Monda, all the newcomers that came aboard yesterday. I appreciate you guys. I love all of you guys. And I hope to see you guys in the next video. Please like, subscribe, and share.